comment from Ricky the Dragon Steamboat. And later on in this hour and a half version of WCW Saturday Night, he will be facing Vader, and a man who certainly wants to get in the ring with Vader. Not many people can say that, Bobby Heenan.
Well, for no intelligent reason, it doesn't really make sense to get in the ring with Vader, except
what?
he must have his insurance paid up. That's the only thing I can come up with.
You may be right. Johnny B. Bad begins our... he dropped the kiss and don't miss.
There's a pair of lips with stick on that face.
Oh, two pairs of lips there. Stuck on that face. Johnny B. Bad begins our program. Tremendous program. And as we said at the top, Mean Gene Oakland will take you back to Super Brawl just a week from Sunday. And he will show you exactly what happened between the Boss and Vader. In addition, the attack on Sting by Ravishing Rick Rude as well.
Well, Gene Oakland will get his hands and his nose involved in everybody's business. And eventually it'll be pulled off.
What will it be?
His nose.
Oh, his nose. Johnny B. Bad.
Boy, I wish I was a cop. I'd bust him for littering.
Opens up with the Bad Blaster and Bill Payne. Very strong individual will be his opponent in our first matchup. Good to have you with us on our last Saturday in the month of February. And as we go into the month of March, we've got some big news for you concerning our new look here. We'll be talking more about that during the course of this program. Look at the quickness of Johnny B. Bad ducking under. Side headlock takeover.
In the last 4 seconds, he just did three moves. That's quick.
That is quick.
He went behind him, took him over, armbarred him. I think he slapped him once and stuck him with the finger in the eye. I'm sure that happened.
I don't think that happened. He blocks a hip toss, tries one of his own. Payne blocks that. Goes behind, headlock takeover, and keeps Bill Payne down. Now, Johnny B. Bad was part of Super Brawl. And our fans who join us for WCW Worldwide on television stations all around the world saw just last weekend Johnny B. Bad and Michael Hayes in a tag match. Johnny went for the tag. Michael knocked him out. They went to Super Brawl to try to settle their differences. Michael Hayes said he had a back injury, couldn't wrestle. And then Jimmy Jam Garvin of the Freebirds gets involved. And Johnny
well, that's
B.
because
Bad,
of the commish. It's because of Bachwinkle. He made them get involved.
Arm drag takedown. Well, that's right. And he made Jimmy Jam Garvin wrestle, who wasn't expecting to wrestle, and Johnny B. Bad prevailed.
Hadn't wrestled for 2 years.
2 years, you're right.
And then Bachwinkle, swinging his weight around, says, if you don't wrestle, you both are done here in WCW forever.
Well, I'm going to have to give Bachwinkle a big pat on the back. Here's a man who basically stepped into the lion's den and is really taking charge, taking matters into his own hands. You've got to do that.
Well, he's making a lot of enemies. You know, he's really making a lot of enemies.
I'm sure he knew he would be doing that. And there's a shot to the side of the head again and again and again. Bill Payne has him caught in the corner. Bad, nowhere to go now. Back body drop. Johnny B. Bad, he is dancing now. And a drop kick. Payne is down again.
So you can dance around with a guy like Payne. But you better get those feet a shuffling if you ever consider with a guy like Vader.
That's right.
And or Sonny Steve Austin or somebody like that.
Here's a reversal. Payne held his ground. He ducks a clothesline. Crucifix throws him over.
He got him.
Johnny B. Bad with a new move to begin WCW Saturday Night.
You know, that's to his advantage if he can beat you a lot of different ways. He didn't hit him with the Greco Roman knuckle punch like he usually does. He beat him in a wrestling hold.
That's it. Johnny B. Bad is your winner on this program that we'll still have later on. Vader against Steamboat one-on-one. A tremendous win for the Bad Man in WCW. As we take a look one more time, Bobby.
Ducks behind. Crucifix. There's no place for Payne to go, but on his shoulders for the 1, 2, 3.
All right, your winner is Johnny B. Bad. Fans, when we come back, we'll take a look at the Mongolian Mauler in action, and still to come, we'll take you